I don't say a lot of women are bad ones. Erica Lyles is a bad one.
We all know that Ray wants to be with Erica Lyles for a night.
Oh, girl, please.
So Erica and I met, I don't know, 25 years ago. We went to college together. She pledged my sorority. I pledged her. We've been friends ever since. So we're besties. We're business partners. When I decided to start EveryU, Erica used to work for Johnson & Johnson. And she's just somebody that if you're going to go into business, you want her on your team, period.
My business partner, Erica Lyles, is someone that Karen doesn't like because when Erica was with me at a Christmas party, Ray stalked her at the party the entire night.
And how does she feel about being kind of on the show now?
I don't know. I told her that, you know, I did have an Erica Lyles moment, and I probably said her name more in 5 minutes than I've ever said in my life.
Anytime Ray's around Erica, he leaves you in the dust.
Oh my God.
I actually was like, look, I didn't mean it. Karen made me mad. I told the story, but she gets it. I mean, we've been friends forever. She gets it. You know, Erica's really a sister to me. So she's like, girl, I understand. If I was in your same situation, I'd do the same thing. And let me tell you something. I ain't mad at Ray. Erica, like I said, is a bad one. Everybody, every man that's a heterosexual loves to chit-chat and talk to Erica and just be around her.